undertaking various measures towards promoting and protecting fundamental rights and freedoms of all citizens. We are committed to ensuring social inclusion through empowerment of the excluded one in our path toward broad-based development, and we are committed to creating a conducive environment, supportive policy framework, and effective institution needed to reinforce implementation of positive interventions. It is a matter of satisfaction to note that the Constitution of Nepal has ensured the rights of Dalit to participate in all bodies of state based on the principle of proportional inclusion. The local election bill endorsed by the Parliament recently has provided that all political parties must field at least one Dalit woman candidate in the post of ward committee member out of 5. One must be Dalit.